It's Grimm's Toy Show Action Insider Figure Review, hosted by the maniac himself, Ebenezer Middlesdorf.
Today I'll be reviewing Jack's classic series, Doink the Clown.
In this scene, Seamus would say,
"Can't sleep, clowns will eat me, fella. Can't sleep, clowns will eat me, fella. Can't sleep, clowns will eat me, fella. Can't sleep, the clowns will eat me, fella. Can't sleep, clowns will eat me, fella."
This is his face. Holy sheep shit on a shingle, that's fucking scary. "It's a shameful thing, broccoli head. This clown stalks you, and now you're dead."
He's got these creepy little pockets on his ass cheeks. I wonder what he's hiding in there.
In his pockets, I mean, not in his asshole.
Have you ever seen the magic that Doink can do? He has this disappearing snake. It goes into the wormhole. Oh, no, no, people, no. I wasn't talking about his wiener. It's an actual snake. God, get your mind out of the gutter, people. I said it once and I'll say it again. I know the Jax figures are kind of shitty, you know, compared to Mattel's and whatnot. But I still like my Jax figures. This figure's badass. Hate is gonna hate.
Does somebody need to go to sleep?
Please like this video, leave a comment, and come back for more.
Subscribe for more!
Subscribe for more, you fucking moron! Subscribe! Subscribe! Subscribe for more!